Good evening, everybody. Welcome to my presentation. I am Siyun Chong in DSTT class, and welcome to my presentation. I divided my presentation into four main parts. Firstly, I'll talk about what is hummingbird,
and what hummingbird is.
And second, I'll look at hummingbird feature. And thirdly, I'll explain hummingbird's other things. And finally, I'll give you a quiz. My presentation will be 4 to 5 minutes. And if you have any question, I'll appreciate it if you leave in end of my presentation. And let's get started. And firstly, I'll tell you about what hummingbird is. As you can see, hummingbird is the smallest bird in the world, and it lives in tropical area, and it has 370 species. And their hummingbird was named by their fast flapping sounds, and it sounds like humming. And next, I'll move on to the next topic, which is hummingbird's feature. It sustains the wave lighting skills, flies very fast. They can flap their wings 60 times per second. So they have fast energy consumption, about 14,000 calories into hours. So they have to eat much. If hummingbird were people, they have to eat 90 kilograms of hamburger each day. And let me go to Q.
비디오가 들었어요, 여러분. 미리 발표 전에 얘기하셔야지. 그지?
네.
그리고 consume은 동사라서 consume이 명사로 저렇게 쓰면 안 되고. 에너지 컨섬션이 높다. 아니면 메타볼리즘 높다 이렇게 가야지.
This is the video. Hummingbird is humming.
벌인가요?
Korea, people confuse the hummingbird with this moth named Pakak Sea Moth. And this is the picture of the moth, and this is hummingbird. It looks very similar. And thus, the hummingbird was motif of Aurora Harry. And then I'll give you a case. If you know the answer, please raise your hand. How many times does a hummingbird flap its wing? This is Changi.
60 times
a second. That is right. And second, if hummingbird were a person, how many hamburgers does it eat every day? Yes.
19 kilograms.
And animation character's motif. Which animation character's motif is hummingbird?
모티프가 스펠링
쓰였어요. 그래요? 네. 보로로 해리 was a motif. And thank you.